Okay.
You remember when we had Dr. Kylie at the old shelter? If you saw her, you might remember her. She came, she used to be like exams and stuff. Thank you.
Yeah.
She's the one, Dr. Kylie's the one who did her, or Dr. Neufeld's the one that did Doji's, like,
oh.
Don't want you to get too chubby.
Let's see if they're a big doggy.
He looks like he's, I think he's still kind of cute. The thing is, a lot of people, just with this heat, even with the heat too, I mean, you have to take them out like so many times when you're in the
yard. Yeah, I do.
That's why I think he's better. But they have to, actually, they have Doji down as a
thank you.
look a little bit like Doja. We used to put her on when she was. As long as she stayed in her where. I think they had boxers before. She was a little bit like Doja when she was. She was definitely.
I love her. She's so cool. I think she's so cool.
I think later on when you jump, I was surprised I'm not like a poodle.
Yeah.
I have my one guy home from the old shelter that for like my dad's allergies and my sister, he's a mix of something. It's hard to tell these days.
Right. Yeah.
But he definitely has some poodle, but I'm not like a poodle expert. She looks like she has some.
Yeah, my mom had a standard poodle, which is a big
poodle. Did your mom have a standard?
Yeah.
You can look at her and see if you think she's... I mean, she was found as a...
Crazy curly hair?
She's in a shorter cut right now, so...
Okay.
She could have a recent.
Yeah, black. It was the one she had was black.
Your mom had was black. Yeah. These days, they're getting more like ones that are like golden people and all of that are getting more. You've heard of those guys. They're all like the designer.
So there's a poodle over there. Or somebody spelled it wrong one time and they said lost puddle. So they didn't spell it right. It was supposed to be P-U, but they spelled it. Puddle.
Oh.
So, there's a lost puddle running around in the neighborhood. So that looks silly.
I think she might be older. I mean, we don't. Sometimes. When they take her
know.
Into their vet visit, we don't know exactly yet. Someone might have been using her to try to breed her or something, and then, she, you know.
Yeah. Well, Maybe I'll see her, I don't know.
I'm sure she won't stay very long. You remember Crystal from the old... You remember Crystal?
Is that a dog or a person?
Person, Crystal. We had to do training over it.
It sounds familiar.
She does more like training on the north side now. She opened her own training. I think when we were at the old shelter, she took home one that was kind of like...
Oh, okay. Somebody's...
But I know since we've gone through a lot of one since you've been here.
Yep. Doja's hanging out, being a good girl.
I miss the walking. Was kind of good. Well, because we had the, remember how we had the wash over it.
That was, I love that part.
Yeah, I like that part.
Because it was right next to the Rito.
Being over by the Rito.
Yeah.
That's one of the things I miss from the
world. Yeah.
That's why it's been a little while we've been in this building a lot.
Right.
I think Crystal was over it then.
Oh, okay. I wonder if I...
But Kathy, I think Kathy took one of her dogs for Crystal that she got from here. She ended up taking her. I see Kathy and that. She went her for some training. She might have fallen. I can see her.
Are you going to give anybody a bath today?
I think I'm going to try to get out some of the other
one.